Utah led by two after one, but they were up 13 at the half and on their way to a big double-digit victory. Gigi Datome with the score for the Pist guys. Brandon Rush in the middle, Richard Jefferson on the right, Trey Burke on the left. Where Bynum tosses it inside for Gigi, and he's pushed and fouled by Lucas. Closing seconds here at the Palace. The Pistons will be back on Monday. And they'll be happy to play tomorrow on the road and get back here to show their fans what they've got on Monday afternoon. On the holiday, Martin Luther King Jr. Day.